And Sean O'Brien, Lee Halfpenny makes the tackle. Penalty to Wales. Sean O'Brien was very much on his own there.
That's
Dan Biggar wanted it. Well, it has been a breathless second half. Here's Lee Halfpenny's tackle.
He goes down too easy for my book as well. Why? Because he's running into that tackle too fast. If he slows down and steadies himself, he's not going to go to ground as quick, and he's going to give that extra second for his support to get there.